The American people will say a prayer for Boston tonight.
On behalf of the New York Knicks organization, we just want to let Boston know that we send our prayers to them about this unfortunate tragedy.
Boston is a tough and resilient town. So are its people.
And when those bombs went off, there were runners who, after finishing a marathon, kept running for another 2 miles to the hospital to donate blood.
Pause to reflect on those injured. Honor the first responders who bravely came to the aid of their fellow citizens. And we remember and pray for the families of those that lost their lives.